Gullit.
And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.